from Trimark Interactive.
Experience the full power of Windows 95. Trimark Interactive takes you to the next level of CD-ROM action arcade games with The Hive. Battle your way through enemy fighters, ground troops, robot weapons, and deadly aliens. U.S. News and World Report calls it one hot game. Fans will be in joystick heaven, Rave's computer gaming world. The play is fast. The action is nonstop. The hero is you. Check the internet for further information. Also available from Vidmark Entertainment.
In 1993, it began as the most controversial event in the history of pay TV. In 1993, we met the most skilled fighters in the world.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Ultimate Fighting Championship welcomes the world to Denver, Colorado for the greatest martial arts competition in the world. Are you ready to rock and roll?
Now, 3 years later, the Ultimate Fighting Championship is the series that's thrilling millions of fans everywhere.
Twice as fast, twice as furious, twice as tough.
And to celebrate the 3-year anniversary of one of the most talked about television sports franchises of all time, the Ultimate Fighting Championship presents The Ultimate Ultimate. In this once-in-a-lifetime event, the best fighters in the history of UFC return to compete for the largest purse of any martial arts competition ever.
$250,000.
Past champions Steve Jenham, Dan the Beast Severn, Oleg the Russian Bear Takarov, and the King of the Streets, Marco Ruas, as well as fan favorites Tank Abbott, the Polar Bear Paul Varelens, Keith the Giant Killer Hackney, and Dangerous Dave Benito are 8 UFC kings fighting for one crown.
This is the first time that kickboxers, boxers, wrestlers, jiu-jitsu, aikido, judo, we all can meet under one banner, which is the UFC.
With color commentary from Don the Dragon Wilson.
There will be some blood spilled tonight. This is not for the faint of heart.
This is as real as it gets.
The Ultimate Fighting Championship. The Ultimate Ultimate. On video cassette from Vidmark Entertainment.
On a deserted outpost, lost explorers thought they had found shelter.
No blood, no bodies.
Where is everyone?
What the hell are they making here?
But they are not alone.
We gotta get out of here! Hey, wait!
Could handle.
You guys are dead!
Till one man who believed in the principle of honor, the virtue of hard work, and the power of hope gave them a chance to fly. They'll be put to the biggest test as they uncover a renegade military operation that puts them directly in the line of fire.
Two kids, sir.
Shoot them. TXC prefixes for toxic biological agent.
They distract us with the domestic authorities, and then we don't know about the canisters.
Sinclair and his people have just become a liability.
All right, we've got to camouflage these things really good so they can't see them from the sky, all right? I've got 3 minutes to get the squadron up in the air. Hurry up. Now!
Come on!
Here they come.
These kids need some help to get through this. Now, please, Please, please don't abandon them.
There's a hostile aircraft originating from Craig Air Force Base bound for Cuba.
Yeah! Nice shooting, Slick.
We can't go around protecting our own backs. We have to look after each other's back.
Eject!
Lou Gossett Jr. Iron Eagle 4.
Poorly extinguished fire is quickly reignited.
As a boy, he witnessed a terrible crime.
She was sacrificed as part of a demonic ritual.
30 years later, he has come home.
This evil will follow you wherever you go.
Mrs. Porter passed away. She was my mother. We're here to close up the house.
How long do you think we're going to be staying?
But he is not the only one who has returned.
Welcome back.
You look like you just saw a ghost.
She's not like regular people. She's different.
Dad, this is Tony.
Now, the nightmare's beginning to happen again.
I want you to see this time.
When we do a show,
I'm not gonna let that happen.
You have to desecrate him as he has done unto you.
You're saying I have to commit murder.
You won't be committing murder, John.
You're already dead.
Again.